All is calm on and near the campus of UNCG. 6 years ago, police released this composite sketch of a man wanted for 15 rapes, sexual assaults, and burglaries. Now Greensboro police say they know who this is. Police announced on Thursday 37-year-old Anthony Jermaine Powell is the man behind the attacks.
I do remember all that stuff going on here for a while.
Rick Brewer and his wife spend a lot of time near the Greensboro campus, and like many, the random attacks shook up both students and residents.
It's a big sigh of personal relief.
Assistant Police Chief Harold Scott says his department worked long hours over 6 years trying to solve this case.
Each one of those victims has to live no matter what happened, but also they have to live with, did this guy get away with it? Is he still out there? Do I still have to look over my shoulders every time I go to the grocery store?
And while most of the attacks may have happened in the College Park neighborhood, police say there's a good chance Powell may have actually targeted his victims because he may have been staying in the area during 2002 and 2003.
We've got him tied down to some friends in that area. I'll tell you that, and we're looking at some other cases, too.
And while they check into those possibilities, investigators must still link Powell to the other sexual assaults and rapes, but they aren't worried.
I'm very confident that he is. I'm very confident that he is. The description given by the individual, the DNA match, I'm extremely confident that we do have the one that we wanted.
This investigation continues. In Greensboro, Jermont Terry, WXII 12 News.